We've seen no change in the electorate over the years, let alone solutions to the problems. Crime across the state is down by 23%, yet in our area, we still see cars hooning on the roads, illegal use of trail bikes, graffiti, burglary, and the scourge of meth use. We see abandoned homes and businesses closed. Why live with continued lack of interest from your elected member? It's time to make a change and be as determined as I am to help Thornlie thrive.